Hello, naked. You're totally naked. Alright, where is this ship we were gonna give hassle? Still at shipwreck.
Which way?
North. They're leaving shipwreck or they're just moving. No, I think they're leaving.
Which
they might
way
be
to?
going to the out. They're heading north to the outpost.
Right.
Oh no, are they going around shipwreck? What the heck? Nope, they're going to the outpost. Yep, so just go straight and hopefully we'll catch up with them. Blow them up.
Roll of gunpowder to dagger teeth.
Weird.
Have I taken the Reaper's mark?
No. Oh, they're back at. Oh no, they're at Dagger 2. So keep going. Just go a little bit to the east.
I can see them.
Yeah, okay.
Realize that you can take it down until they've done it.
Yep.
You wanna
hey,
do that
you
as
want
well,
me?
Michelle?
Yep. No, don't start shooting.
They're gonna sold everything, aren't they? It's like we get there, starting to get headwind.
Depends how much they stored up. Oh, come on!
Actually, I just keep firing towards them, maybe they shoot them.
Meg. There's Meg too. They want the mag. Oh no. You won't get any more hits from them. The mag just bit them. The mag just bit the back of them. Crap. Shall I go, Richard?
Yeah.
Alright. See if I make it. What is that?
I've got another anchor ball which ranged it.
I see that. I have another one. Any? Oh damn, I died. Damn, I tried to back up so that they had all the treasure sitting there.
We're gonna sink.
Yeah.
We sunk.
Full on twisted, eh?
Okay. Got the chest today.
We're here. The chests are were on the dock. If somebody wants to go
no,
have a look.
We had a skeleton captain's chest.
It's here, I got it.
Oh, you got it, okay.
Yeah.
There's some stuff in the water though. Yeah.
The
skelly ship. Around as well then.
Yeah, does somebody want to go to attack them and take in their treasure? I can keep doing this. Okay.
I got a lot of stuff.
Sorry. Is that them running on the dock, or is that one of you? I'm gonna row. There's something glowing in the water out there.
Yeah, there's loads of captain's chests.
In the water? Okay, I'm gonna row to it.
There's also some barrels.
Awesome. I can hear a creaking sound. Like a ship rubbing up against the dock. Oh, that's so weird. Okay, I'm getting the captain's chest in the rowboat.
Yeah, I put another one in there.
Yeah.
Did you get the Scully ship stuff as well?
I did, yeah. I've got a really full rowboat here. We did, and we got ours back too.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought I heard somebody on the rowboat. The sound of the ship on the dock is really putting me off. Making me tense. Okay, I think I've got everything. Richard, do you want to come in with me?
Oh, we
sure. Well, somebody needs to go get the ship. And... Well, yeah, but we can't get two rowboats to the ship.
Once we've done lots of this, I'll go get the ship. Rob can stock up that rowboat. And we'll try and meet somewhere.
Okay. Sounds like a plan. See if I can get through here. Yeah. Because they're going to try to come back, no doubt.
They may not.
True. But they might.
And this is our best.
This robot.
Cool, isn't it?
But this robot's got all the gunpowder barrels. We want to keep those, right? I didn't even think, like, transferring them before we rode in here.
Yeah.
And there was some sort of little, I don't know, jar or jug or something. A, Devil's Roar one. Can't. We haven't got a wood crate. We don't want to lose that either. I don't want to sit. I want...
Shall I go and get our ship then?
Yeah. I'll row this out to Rob and get the gunpowder barrels in it.
And I can tell where they are on the map actually then.
Well, they might still be doing the quest. How many times did we have to go to Shipwreck Bay?
It probably wasn't... there wasn't like a full one.
Did you turn in the Devil's Roar jug thing, Richard? You did? Okay. I just wanted to make sure it wasn't still in the rowboat under all the jugs, all the barrels. No, I'll come out, Rob.
I'm not. I'm up under.
Okay.
How much stuff have you got on? Is it worth me waiting to...
We have...
Yeah. Is it worth me stocking up or just come and find you?
And your rowboat is in really rough shape. But yeah. No. Hey. Oh, stop sitting.
There's no Reaper's mark. There's no Reaper's mark on the air.
That's Richard.
No, it's not. I'm a thunder.
Oh. Okay.
They don't have the Reaper's mark up anymore, so.
Okay. I am gonna grab the rowboat and go. So yeah, stock up, Richard.
Okay.
Is it the same guys, Rob?
I can hear him, I think.
Did you? Is it the same guys? Okay. So.
It must be the same people then.
If I'm at Dagger Tooth, what direction should I go? Should I just go to an island and tell you what it is?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is there a fort? That you can see a fort from there, can't you?
I see shark or shipwreck bay. There's a storm.
No, there's a fort to the north. Or northwest of it.
Sort of into the storm for me.
Okay.
Yeah. I am heading. I'm heading east. Oh, geez. Yeah. So what's east of me, Richard?
I'm loading. You have east of Dagger Tooth, Sunken Grove, or Galleon's Grave outpost. You've got Skull Keep southeast through the big rocks where Isle of Last Words is.
Your galleon?
Okay. We'll see if I can head southeast. I can see the big
rocks.
Pretty
sure this is my galleon.
Yeah.
It might be.
I'm like
what?
20% sure this is my galleon. Hello? Are you sure? Oh, stop shooting. I don't have the gun out. Just don't shoot. Thank you. Why are you here? Is this yours? This is not yours.
Did you at least steal their supplies?
Yeah. So I am heading to Isle of Last Words.
Oh, you're back. Okay.
Isle of Last Words, I am here.
Okay, keep going through there, and okay. You will see a fort which you can start stocking up on.
Okay.
You should get quite a few in there before we get to you.
Something shiny.
Not at the fort yet. But
no, I meant Isle of Last Words.
Huh? You seem surprised. I have full ammo at the moment.
Spiral.
Me too. Sorry, having a glass of wine. I thought you were gonna say it's helping you pee. Good.
Go for it.
The skelly ships aren't far from the fort that I'm about to land at.
They should be. Because I've been to the top of the
No?
map. I've got more orders.
Yeah, I just mean they're closer to me than where you are at plunder.
Duh.
That's what I mean.
Plunder's like in the middle of the map and it's furthest away from the skelly ships. Owls. Oh, I could jump off, get the mermaid, and still be back before I hit land.
And now at the fort.
So, seeing as we've hit two skeleton ships already tonight. That Meg disappeared. I don't know how that guy that was by our ship died. I think he might have drowned. Or the skellies got him. Skellies from the skelly ship. Because our ship took an age to go down. It was stuck on the
Yeah.
rocks. See crooked masts in the distance, so you're just behind that.
Oh, Rob, I was thinking tonight when I was grocery shopping, like, oh, we need to get on the Easter train pretty soon here. Yeah, that too.
we have to see us coming past quick mass, I'm sure.
Yes. I just happened to be on that side of the fort to see Crooked Mass.
There's a ship in front of us as well.
Is there?
Galleon. They might be heading towards the Skelly ship. That's probably the one that you saw.
The mermaid just popped up. I don't see any other. I don't see. I'm not seeing anybody else. It's just you two. Oh. Nope.
In front of us. But
underneath. Oh, there. I see it. I see it. Oh, yeah, they're at the outpost. I thought they were in the water.
I think they. I think they sailed to the. I don't know why. Probably they were just.
Okay. Ooh, there's stuff in underneath. Yeah. I do recall seeing a skull fort up, and I was like, yeah. I hope it's not the fort that I'm going to. Yeah, but you said they didn't have anything. Okay, I'm just emptying underneath. Oh, okay. There is where. Yeah. Yeah, I think I got all the stuff now. No, I can hear people, and I'm hoping it's you. Yeah, well, one person can't do that much. No, under the fort, in the middle. I put it all on the table, and then I said, I think I got it all. Like, I don't think there was anything else. But I put it all on the table in there. There's one more skull left. Yet. I've been getting lots down below. The barrels are full. Or at least they were.
Who's the way about you?
There, you found it. Oh yeah, I was gonna unload. Shall I row to the ship? Because the storm's coming in.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we should probably go soon, right? We've got all these barrels and the storm. You know what I'm saying? Did you row right into it? You rowed, or you went right into the island. Just as long as it's away from the storm. I know. Oh, stop it. I wonder if that galleon you saw when you got in their crow's nest, I wonder if they noticed the rowboat that was left there. Because it did have some stuff in it. Yeah. Yeah, I guess we should. I only have mercenary ones. Well, we should stop at an outpost then. We don't want to waste those because they cost the bloons.
No, I've got the gilded three legendary angels.
Yeah. Barrels on the right.
Yeah, so still bit southeast.
There, the robot is now empty. I heard that.
Oh, you had a mute, didn't you? Sorry. You said a nice layout when we were at Plunder.
What, Rob? Is he still awake? Ethan Turner. Ethan Turner. Okay. I don't know. I can't tell yet.
There's a sloop there.
Is there?
Yeah. On the left side of the island.
Okay. So do we still want to go here? Well, we just need to grab a quest, right?
Yeah.
Could do a sail by.
He's moving off.
Okay. What, Rob? Yeah, I know. He's moving off.
Make sure there's no mermaids in the water.
Yeah.
Some gunpowder bottles.
Thank you. Pardon?
It looks clear.
Okay, good.
Would you want to do gold holders or holder cells?
I like gold. I like digging for treasure. Thanks.
I didn't fill it, Alex.
Okay, I thought you made it naughty. I got all excited too.
There's loads of planks and cannonballs in the barrels in the front of the ship.
Chests. Get.
Hello. Oh, just WA stuff. Our light on the rowboat is on in the back of the ship. Shipwreck Bay. Wow, that's a lot.
Oh wow.
Something Grove. Yeah, I know. Marauder's Arch. And
hopefully we'll find some chests off dug up anyway.
Yeah.
We'll be back in a second.
Hey. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, we're on attack mode, aren't we? We could head to shipwreck. Yeah, okay, north, northwest. Yeah. Not north northeast. Oh, okay. Your character was turning the wheel the other way. Ah. Okay, I'll turn the sails. Wow, that's a really bright star. Oh, tea bag, did you fart? Jeez. Mm-hmm. I'm not on my phone.
Pull up, fuckers.
What?
What are we doing? Are we going? Are we doing it? You get very far. You'd be there by now.
What?
I've already voted, so.
Hey. Hey. That's so mean. What if we get into a battle? You're screwed.
Yeah. No screen time in the brig.
Mm-hmm. No, I can't.
Can see the map from here. the other side of the mast. Perfect.
I'm just gonna dance.
Oh crap. Survived. Jump out of Skelly.
Thank you. Where?
In the water.
I don't know, I didn't. I see the galleon there. I'm up for it. Where is he? Okay. You gonna watch the boat? Oh, just to get us to the fort. Are you gonna anchor? Are you gonna up sails? Gotta think quick. Okay, we'll do it then. Do it, quick.
Where is the galleon? Oh, yes.
Are you sure? It's got a square flag. Oh, what? Oh, I dropped off of the... Do you want another barrel, or is that enough?
Nah, that's enough.
Oh, shoot. I can't frickin' see! I can't see!
Open your eyes.
No, it's the barrel that's in front of my face. Thank you. You coming or staying, Rob? Okay.
What island is that? Sunken Grove?
Sunken Grove? I'm just guessing.
It'd be funny if we passed their rowboat on the way.
Yeah. Yeah.
So what are we gonna do? Put them... just on the side of the ship. Again. They don't see us.
In the water.
and then just shoot one of them.
Okay. Yeah, because whenever I ignite it underneath, I always die.
Yeah.
Oh wait, but which gun do you have? I have a pistol.
I've got the pistol.
Okay. Okay. Trying to tell which way they're pointed. They're pointing at us. Yeah. It's not. Do it, do it, do it. They're onto us. I think he shot me. I think he shot me and he blew it up right by his ship.
Did they all go up?
I don't know. Rob, did you see? No. Okay.
They're not on
our rowboat's there. Did you grab the rowboat that's at the fort? Awesome. Good.
was the rowboat right by the ship, wasn't it? Michelle.
It was right in front of it, so it could have blown up too.
Okay. I was on the side.
Okay. Grabbing a barrel. Are they still afloat?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know if I want to use the rowboat though, to be honest. Because we've lost one. Okay, I'm gonna jump off here and swim. Oh, it's too late.
Don't get too close to them, you don't want them to board us.
Mermaid just came up. That's gonna give me away.
No, they know that my mermaid would be.
Okay, I'm almost at the ship. So close, come on, Clem. Oh, I hear some. Come on. Come on. Blew him up. There was a guy up there. Got a shark at me though. I'm dead. No, but it hit their ship. shark got me. And then one of them jumped in and got me. I'm on the ship of the damned now. Come back. Are we still near them? Oh, I heard a mermaid. Somebody's on our ship. Oh, I'm dead. Someone's on our ship.
Thanks, you babe.
I'm dead.
Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. I've never had so many burps.
Oof. Hopefully he doesn't look in the crow's nest.
Mm-hmm. Oh, hello.
Can't hear you.
I know. Somebody's swimming behind our ship. So we gotta get moving. Yeah? There's somebody swimming behind our ship, but I think we've lost them.
It's a Meg.
Yeah, I saw the Meg, but there was somebody swimming too.
And he blew up all our gunpowder barrels.
Did he?
And put a castaway's chest up top. It doesn't look like he's on.
There's one swimming behind our ship when I came back. So we're heading sort of off the map into the roar. Gotta turn around. I was just looking at the map. I was.
Hey, Kendi.
Yep, just do it. We don't have any gunpowder barrels, though.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Are they working on the ship's cloud? Oh, yeah. 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 Do I have enough time to get a glass of wine?
No.
Okay. I'll be right back.
Thank you.
Boo.
Dead.
Oh crap. Hey. I'm still. Oh, I'm out of cannonballs. Got it. I'll go repair. Where's the hole? There it is. Meg fighting us? Oh, it bit them. Good. I'm poisoned. Oh, I'm poisoned. repair.
One on the right. One on the right is down.
Okay.
One on the left is down as well.
I think we're all repaired. Did we hit something? Oh, did we hit the... Oh, interesting. It's different. It's too hard. Oh, I okay, I will. Oh, well, you got it in a hard turn anyway. Repairing a hole.
Following a cannon.
Happy for you. Do Does somebody want to get on the rowboat and try to get that treasure? I know, that's what I mean. If we go buy it.
Still two there.
There's the rowboat out there to the right, quite a ways. Yeah. Small repair. Okay, I'll go repair. Oh, did it again. Oh man. Richard, I might need help bailing. Yeah, see, that's why it's not really worth it to get treasure in between. It'd be nice. Behind us. Oh my gosh. Trying. Broken ankle. That one's gonna go down soon. Okay. Ah! Oh, that almost killed me. no. Don't get too far between the rowboat and the treasure. Repairing. No, we don't have any gunpowder barrels. Nice.
Yeah, I think that's probably what we have on night.
I'll be right up. I'm just grabbing.
You're gonna stay down there.
Okay, I'll go down and repair. At least you got a rowboat. To the left of us. We're gonna be heading straight for them. No, they're still to the left a bit. It should be in front of us about now, right, Richard?
I think the other one was the captain's one. Yeah, the ship that you got in. Recommendations for 5 of those 6. The Meg must have hit.
I don't see anything else. quickly go west. Okay, now, yeah, you can go southwest now. Might as well. Mm-hmm.
There used to be 8 ships in the Skelly ships, didn't there?
Yeah,
there
was like
65 cannonballs.
Steady ship. On it to the right.
I'm hearing banjo.
Yeah, the Meg got the kill for one of those. And then I got 5 for that.
Yeah.
I've done 7 tonight, haven't I? You killed 2 skelly ships.
Yeah, I'm just thinking we're getting really close. I need to up the sails.
Are we done? Are we playing more? Okay.
You gonna do the front sail? Yeah. Okay.
I'll do the battles where you sell.
Hey.
Yeah.
them.
Careful, Michelle, he's gonna get a fancy dress costume made of you and make you wear it on his birthday.
Oh, it's this outpost. I was thinking of the other one. Yeah. Yeah. The back would have been better, I guess, in retrospect, but oh well.
Plenty of cannonballs in those crates.
Good. I think Ethan's still awake. Ethan?
Do you got half day tomorrow?
You need to go to sleep. What are you reading? You're reading popular MMOs? Oh, good for you. I love that you're reading, but it's also very late. I love you, sweetie. Well, he's reading, so that's a good thing. See, having these headphones on, I don't hear much outside of the game.
What?
You want me to sell the crate of planks? Okay.
Because yeah, whatever we're gonna do now, next.
Well, I was surprised to see the plank crate in the rowboat. Oh well, it's gone now.
We've got loads.
Still got what, Richard?
65. Still got 65.
I was thinking we could stock up here at the outpost.
The barrels by the ship are empty now.
Yeah.
There's only three of them, but they had lots in.
The bar is empty.
Duke wasn't in the insider program the other day. In the bar.
Mm-hmm. And I noticed him in today. I went in for a short bit. And he was sitting at the table. But he didn't have any quests or anything. Mm. You could buy coins, but there was no, like, bilge rat. No. You don't. One in here. I'm gonna go up top. Yeah. No idea what noise.
I see a brig.
Ours?
Goodbye, scoundrel.
Quite a way away, though.
Anything. Do you hear it now? Okay, well maybe my cord was on my microphone.
Hopefully it's not.
Sorry. I really, really, really am.
What's up?
The skelly ship's up?
Yeah.
Why does our rowboat look so brutal?
You'd look brutal if you didn't feel as much like that.
Yeah, I don't know.
And the Meg. The Meg bit us as well, didn't it? Oh no. It sounded like it's coming for us, but it hit the skelly ship.
Yeah, that's right. I thought it was gonna get us.
Shipwreck Bay's in front. What those like?
Mm-hmm.
Ten. Yeah. Ten of them. It went
straight
front the other side of this.
Yep. You're welcome. No.
It's been out there for ages.
Meg. Be the ghost, be the ghost, be the ghost.
My resources just vanished. I had a couple of cursed cannonballs.
Weird.
Maybe not.
Well, they're not in your resource wheel unless you're in the cannon. Do you want to try to get gunpowder barrels here?
I don't know.
Remember to load up on everything, bananas, planks, and cannonballs.
My dude ship captain.
Rob did.
I think it got too close to the island. Yeah.
Yeah, it did.
I am.
I don't think the banjo is Meg music.
Oh yeah, I can see it in the distance behind the ship.
Hmm.
We're not stopping with the gunpowder barrel. It's not.
I was sorting my nose out. Captain, you want to hear me blow my nose in the microphone? Yeah, well, I did a lot more. And then I muted. Achah! Where? We have nothing to get them with. No.
Cunning.
Get
them with what? Maybe they might have they might have compatibles.
Yeah. Where are they? In amongst the rocks?
They're over the back side of the island, yeah.
Because they're going to start digging
and
hitting our chests.
Okay.
And...
yeah, I could. I don't even see them yet, though.
They're on
the
right.
Oh, they're there. Mm-hmm. Hey, shall I detach now?
They're gonna hear us coming now. And just fired at us.
Mm-hmm. I'm just trying to think of what my move is gonna be. Did you just fire at them? No, it came from the island towards their ship. Shoot, they're on a rowboat. I think they might have seen me.
They have compatibles up the top. They are moving away.
Oh. I can't get them.
No. Let's see.
Dang it. No, I couldn't get them. I think they just saw me.
Good scuffle. Yeah, that doesn't think they're coming back.
Yeah. Well, that was a bust. One of you hanging out near the rowboat on the island by the...
Yeah.
Yes? Okay. Okay, now I see your name. I just saw someone and I'm like, who the heck is that? I just heard one blow up. And there's another rowboat here. By the merchant.
I could just have been dropping off merchant stuff.
Mm-hmm. Much nicer rowboat that's here.
You're about to say, I'm sure.
By the merchant.
Just gonna put them.
For crap's sakes. Gunpowder Skelly. I'll try and shoot him.
Three of them.
Two.
Three.
Whoa. Oh, I'm dead. I gotta go pee. I'll be right back. What's up, my bitches? Who? Me? He's put the book down now and hopefully he'll go to sleep. Hopefully. Okay. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go on the island and try to find Yeah, but I'm dead now. Tea bag. Now I got tea bag barking at me. She just got off of the couch. I'll be right back. Have the other two been out lately? Oh! Island? Yeah. Got a home to repair and... Yes, teabag. One more hole. Yes, teabag, just a second. Okay, can you please encourage Taffy and Lucy this way so I don't have to keep doing the revolving door? Thank you.
I should be alright. I'm just make sure I've got bananas. It's just a level 50 quest.
Back again. Why? What happened? Oh. Excuse me. Whoa. Whoa. Mm-hmm. Oh. Mm-hmm. Skull fort done. Yep. Just the second I sword thrust it off the ship. There's only one left, isn't there?
Yeah. I haven't bought the other one in the bag yet.
Mm-hmm.
You can do. I just died again. But... Yeah, we're not going to finish the other three quests, so there's no point just waiting for that last one. They're all crap. One, maybe two.
I got a gunpowder barrel. Okay. Okay, I'm on my way back. No, you're not going the right way. The ship is closer to the merchant. Okay. You want me to row?
If the ship didn't move. Well, I'm trying to chase a moving ship.
Spastic rowing. Why? How's he spazzing out? Why? Now the rowboat. Who dropped the rowboat? Richard, not a good time. I wasn't having the spasms.
No wonder you're quitting.
Why? Muscle spasms. Why are you guys so sensitive? Why?
I'm disappointed.
It was probably Hidden Spring Keep, the one that's right in front. Yeah. Yeah?
I just took pockets of the item.
Yeah. No, I don't think we're that close, are we?
Yeah, it's Land Cove.
Oh.
Or is it? Yeah.
I have no idea.
Could one of us fell out of the port safe, but it was the one.
I will. He tried.
I did.
You tried, but you did not.
I did. You went towards the tower.
Hang on, T-Bag. I'm inside the fort and I don't see anything.
I don't think it's these people.
T-Bag, come on. I'm trying to help you. Help me help you. Hey, nuh-uh. Okay. Oh, that was quick. I'm on my way back. Mermaid, mermaid. Come in.
Sorry. We don't want to lose all of our stuff.
I stocked up too.
I think these are the people who are actually.
You want me to go up and get a gunpowder barrel too?
Yeah.
Okay.
Another ship, another steady ship.
Are we jumping in then?
Yeah. Yes.
The mermaid. Oh, something's hitting me. Oh, I had to eat bananas, damn it. Dang it, dang it. A guy saw me under the ship, so I blew it up.
I blew up. I blew up one on the bottom deck as well. I've got a lot of chests on board. Yeah.
I'm dead. Richard's dead. Mm-hmm.
I've got a few good chests there. Yeah, there's a sloop on the other side as well.
Just focus on the one that's got the goods.
Okay, it's worked by the...
Shall I stay on the ship?
Yeah. See what we can get in there before they spin back. Swimming. Trying to gunpowder barrel me, so I shot him.
Yeah? And he blew up?
Yeah.
Is the sloop moving? Coming at me. Really?
They did?
Well, the sloop looks like it's coming at me.
I feel a little bit bad about doing this. Then I think one of them wasn't on the ship of the damned and he was holding the company controls.
Hey.
Gunpowder barrels in the water over here.
No, I wasn't coming around for the sloop. I'm just having a wide circle.
Sloop's handing stuff in.
I'm gonna go to the shipwreck. Mm-hmm.
I'll try and get the gunpowder barrel one sloop. What, 3 chests out of that?
The guys in the rowboat still around?
No, the sloop. I think the sloop.
I thought that was the sloop.
Yeah. did they?
Oh.
We've got TNT level though, Rob. There's one coming. Yep. Take off with it. Circle around the outpost so they can't get the mermaid.
Okay, I'm going down to the shipwreck. Nothing in the crow's nest. What?
I died as well. I think he jumped off of the ship. Oh, yeah, there he goes. The fluffer. Yes.
Alright, there's a crate, there's a couple of skulls, I'm drowning, I was hoping for a pocket. Oh, another crate. Yeah. There's a skull, a crate, and a skull in the bottom deck. I haven't looked behind the stairs yet. Oh, there's another skull, when you're coming on the middle deck off the stairs to the left. Yeah. Why do I hear cannon at our ship?
I'm trying to see if we can get that skelly ship.
Oh, you're a skelly. Freaky.
Yeah.
Probably. The sloop went down, sinking. Yeah.
Yeah, they didn't have much supplies or anything.
Yeah, there's a crate at the bottom here. Oh, there's a chest! There's a chest, too! Jeez, there's a lot of stuff on here. There's a chest right by the stairs at the bottom, and there's also a crate. Yep. Yes. Okay, so I've got the crate. No. I believe so, yeah. Outpost?
Nah. It's straight in front. It's a different outpost. I think we were at Sanctuary before.
A tea bag.
I haven't seen a skelly ship in a while.
No. I saw one by the outpost when we were fighting the brig.
Worst.
Didn't work.
Pulling the scuddy ship.
Oh, I see. What you mean.
My magic powers.
Mm.
We sunk a few ships.
We did great. Mm. Can you do up the front sail, please?
I'm on the toilet.
Oh, we're going really fast. Help!
Or we can anchor.
Please! Oh man.
I knew we had a rowboat.
Dramatic. Oi! There's a ship in between those rocks. I think it's going away? I can't tell.
Oh, yeah, okay.
No, it's coming at us. Load the rowboat! And then I think we need to up anchor and get out of here to put them off. Okay. Don't finish it. Well, actually, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter because we got the rowboat. But
we're turning, yeah. We might have cannoning off, though.
Whoa. Hey, I think that's it. Yeah. Okay, I think there's one gunpowder barrel left. There isn't what? Oh, I thought there was.
No,
I know Richard and I took one each, and there was one still up top. Maybe somebody used it. Did we make like close to 100,000?
No, about 30,000.
No, it must be more.
No. Started on 2,324,000.
Yeah.
358,000 now. Captain Shesh, you don't get that much.
Yeah.
And the more the chests that we got on the ship, I want that.
So, what you up to there, Rob? We should probably get the mermaid. And I think our ship hit the rocks.
Can you hear me?
Alliance has been formed. Where's the bloody mermaid?
You on the brigantine?
Richard, have you seen the mermaid yet?
I just went off to the top of the dock and...
I'm on the gallon with you guys, I think.
It appeared.
Oh, well, I don't see it.
I guess.
Oh, there she is.
He's a bad guy, man. He's a bad guy.
Ship's okay.
He's a bad guy.
So, should we call it a night here? It's almost midnight.
Yeah.